गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड आई विल टीच यू अबाउट चैप्टर 7. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर 7 इज द कंजर्वेशन ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. कंजर्वेशन ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. आई एम टीचिंग Chapter 7, Conservation of Plants and Animals. In this, I will start from the biosphere reserves. Biosphere reserve. Biosphere reserve is mentioned above are the areas meant for conservation of diversity. It is meant for the conservation of biodiversity, that is plants, animals and microorganisms present in an area, and in addition they also help in maintain the culture of that area. It includes culture of that area. And a biosphere reserves may also contain other protected areas like national parks and sanctuaries in it. For example, Pachmari Biosphere Reserve consists of one national park and named Satpura and two wildlife sanctuaries named Bori and Pachmari. Activities 7.2. A number of factors like deforestation, excessive grazing and wastes from homes, industries and fields disturb the biodiversity. Obviously, it will disturb the biodiversity, and perform an activity to find out the factors disturbing the biodiversity of your area. List the human activities which are responsible for it and make a report. An endemic and endangered species. What is the endemic and what is the endangered species? Endemic species. Species of plants and animals which are restricted to a particular area are called the endemic species. What is the endemic species? Species of plants and animals which are restricted to a particular area, which is restricted for a particular area, are called the endemic species. And these species are not found anywhere else. It is for the any particular area and it is not found anywhere else. For example, in the Pachmeri Biosphere Reserves, examples of endemic plants flora include sal and wild mango. And similarly, endemic fauna in this region is represented by bison, Indian giant squirrel and flying squirrel. And activity 7.3. Find out the endemic plants and animals of your area and take the help of your teacher and search on the internet. What is the endangered species? Endangered species, these are the species whose numbers are diminishing to such a level that they are in danger of extinction, and such species are not likely to survive if the causal factors continue to operate. Examples: Indian rhinoceros, Asiatic lion, crocodile, blue whale. What is the endangered species? Those species are which are number of that species is diminishing, or we can say that they are in danger, they are going to be disappeared. They are called the endangered species. They are going to be disappeared or they are in danger. They are called the endangered species. What is the Project Tiger? What is Project Tiger? Project Tiger is one of the successful operations launched by the government of India to protect tiger in the country. What is the Project Tiger? It is mainly for the protection provided by the government especially for the tiger. The objective of the project was to ensure the survival and maintenance of tiger population in the country. What is the aim of this project? The aim of this project is the only maintenance and survival of the tiger. And maintenance and survival of the tiger population in the country. It is mainly for the survival and maintenance of the tiger population for the country. There were about 40,000 Bengal tigers in 1910. There were a sharp decline in their numbers to 27 in 72 the main reason for the extinction of tigers are following plants flora and the animals fauna are found in panchmeri biosphere reserves flora that is the tea sol mango jamun arjun and silver ferns and fauna chinkara blue bull barking deer cheetah wolf leopard and wild dog hunting tigers are hunting deforestation and taming of rivers for human needs realizing this decline a project named project tiger was initiated in 1973 this term is initiated in the project named project tiger was initiated in 1973 it is named in 1973 and the project was funded by the worldwide fund for nature and then the project focused on protecting tiger habitats by creating sanctuaries and extending the existing ones and under the this project there are 18 tiger reserves in India and did you know India has more than half of the world's wild tigers red data book what is red data book it is the source book which gives a list of all the endangered plants and animals it is a book which has a list of all the endangered plants and animals it is creating a record of plants and animals which are going to be disappear or which are going to be endangered there are different red data books for plants and animals and for other species and a green book also have been published which gives a list of plants growing in protected areas oral questions are given on page number 85 you have to do with yourself name the type of protected areas for the conservation name two endangered species of animals in India and deforestation can be overcome by reforestation what is red data book and what is the term given to a species restricted to a particular area so this is all about the red data book and now come to the keywords what is the decertification gradual conversion of fertile land and what is the conservation the wise and judicious use of resources natural resources substances found in nature on earth that can be used by humans biodiversity the variety of organisms that is plants animals and microorganisms existing on earth endangered species the species which are facing the danger of extinction and endemic species species which are restricted to a particular area keywords also you have to read and round up conservation aims at maintaining a pollution free environment and providing a continuous yield of useful products for generation to overcome and a number of factors are responsible for loss of biodiversity and deforestation excessive grazing and construction of cities dams industries are some of the reasons and habitat destruction occurs due to these activities and species of plants and animals which do not exist anymore are called the extinct species and species which are restricted to a particular area are called endemic species red data books gives information about the threatened species of plants and animals and conservation of biodiversity is done by undertaking a number of steps and we should save reuse and recycle the paper to save trees energy and water reforestation means planting new trees to regenerate the destroyed forest and the government of India has established national parks sanctuaries and biosphere reserves in the country to conserve biodiversity various laws like forest conservation act 1927 and wildlife protection act 1972 have been enacted by our government to conserve biodiversity so in this chapter it is given about the what is the flora means plants fauna means animals flora and fauna two different terms flora means plants and fauna means animals and then here it is given what is the aims of conservation, what is the natural resource, and deforestation and its causes, deforestation and its causes, and consequences of deforestation, what is the consequences of deforestation, then biodiversity and biosphere, and then conservation of forests and wildlife biodiversity, then what is the protected areas, national parks, sanctuaries. Some national parks and sanctuaries are given on page number 12. Page number 84. And 12 national parks and sanctuaries name are there. You have to learn this one. And then what given here, what is biosphere reserves and endemic and endangered species. What is endemic species? What is endangered species? And then endangered species, Prospect Tiger and Red Data Book and oral question. This one you have to read properly and you have to do in. You have to read properly, keywords also you have to read, and roundup also, and tomorrow I will give the exercise.